fly. Think I can fly when I'm with you. My arms are wide, catching fire as the wind blows. I'm a man, I'm rich enough for pride. I see $1 billion in your eyes. Even if we're strangers till we die. I wanna run away. I wanna run away. Anywhere out this place. I wanna run away. Just you and I.
What's your name?
Yeah.
What year 12 girl are you taking stargazing next?
No comment.
Okay, who do you think this year is most likely to fail their piece?
Wait, call me, what are you playing for the future?
I don't know.
You can keep going.
You're gonna be rich.
Mate, yeah, pro Razzies footballer.
Oh, good. What team?
Probably the North Eagles. Oh, on you, Adam Dowie. You're legends.
What hand do you swim with?
Hand?
Yeah.
What do you mean a hand?
My hand. Your left or right hand?
My right? Well, that makes no sense. What do you mean?
Who was your U7 crush?
I think it was Noah Dowie.
Noah Dowie.
What is your go-to dance movie at a party?
Sitting on a chair.
I was just wondering what shampoo you use.
I ran out last night, couldn't you tell? It's just lacking a little body. So normally it's Head and Shoulders.
Go!
Come on!
And who's got the hottest milk?
Deal.
Oh,
me!
Sweet home Alabama! Can you give us a bit of on your previous interest in Jordan Cashin?
Yeah, well, who's the biggest lightweight in the world?
Mo.
Yeah, that's cool.
Sean.
I'd probably say...
Sean.
None. How many drinks did it take for Sean again?
Two.
Yeah, one and a half.
Two cruises.
The sight, the smell. Smell of a cruiser. Yeah.
And stop. Who's the hottest girl in year 12 this year?
No, that's a hard one.
Wait, don't you have a girlfriend that goes in?
Izzy
Lane. I'll probably say Izzy Lane.
Yeah, what about yours, Mitch?
I don't answer questions.
Mine's probably Wayne Porter. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm eating, but...
Finish the sentence.
Okay, here we go, excited.
We give it to him, we tackle hard, and we...
tackle and get goals!
He's here. He's here.
The man, the myth, the legend.
Get him to say it.
Renegade. Here we go.
Finish the sentence.
What?
We give it to him,
we tackle hard, and kick goals!
Yes!
If you could slow dance with one teacher in their bathers, who would it be?
Hey, yo.
Mr. Dowie.
Who was your Year 7 crush? Noah Dowie.
Yeah. College educated, she graduated. Any bill she can't front, her parents paid it. The show was far, you the only one with a car out your girlfriends. But being that she's a big fan, of course she made it. Most girls wanna hide the fact that the thrill they chasing. But you just wanna get drunk the night of someone famous. So I just name my time.
Year 7 crush.
It was Tyler Dunnett.
What did you think of having me as a professional date?
Yeah, good as.
Would you ask me again?
Yeah, probably.
You promised me.
Yeah, I will.
name?
Georgia.
Where's the cup?
Chance Kelly.
What year 12 student comes to the canteen the most?
Ooh, I'd have to probably say Zaid.
What's your favourite meal to cook?
Maybe like a chicken parma with some chips with a salt and pepper, and then maybe like a Caesar salad or a Greek salad too.
Who is going to be the person that blacks out the most this year at the party? Jackson Sogi.
Yeah, Jackson.
If you could slow dance with anyone here in their bathers, who would it be? We're all students.
I would say Layla Watson.
Layla Watson?
Yeah. She'd probably be my girl.
Zaid Matheson.
Zaid Matheson.
What is your favourite memory of Clara Fourfly?
Oh, when she went into the bin in class and hid in the bin. She's so loose. Love you, Clara.
Can you just tell us one positive about your Year 12 experience in VCO?
Probably just like the games we play in class and that, like all the work we get done, because like we're all trying to go to uni, so like we really work hard.
If you could get rid of three of your fingers, which ones would they be and why?
Easy. Wait. These three.
And why those ones?
Because obviously you need this one if you want to get married, maybe. And then little crab, I don't know.
Who's your favourite student in the Year 12 cohort?
Favourite student? Oh, definitely Colby. just Colby.
Who's your least favourite?
Colby.
Who's got the biggest bum?
Will Collar.
Seth Wallace, every day of the week.
Who was your Year 7 crush?
Oh, Zach Glasses.
Carla Van Zyl.
It's really embarrassing though.
Who's Toby Dalton?
Will Bradley.
Sean's son, Colby Marshall.
I have Logan.
Ben Harrison.
Colby Marshall.
Who at this school has the hottest mum?
I mean, your mum's pretty hard to go for.
And what are your guys' thoughts on dating Year 10?
Look, I'm going to leave that at a no comment, actually.
Tam?
Don't do it when they're your best friend's younger brother.
Favourite canteen food?
Why?
The $2 muffins in Year 7.
Lasagna.
Who's your first boyfriend?
Jordan Gershon.
What's your most embarrassing moment?
It has something to do with the Year 11 formal group chat. I accidentally sent a video to... It wasn't true, I swear to God.
Biggest ick.
When she has a...
You.
She has a runny nose and she does this.
Who's the worst driver in our year level?
Will Bradley.
Ooh. Eliza. Who's the worst driver in our year level?
Me.
Who do you think the worst driver is in our year level?
Sean Sun.
Sean.
Sean.
Sean's son.
Sean Sun.
Sean Sun.
Sean.
Sean.
Sean
Sun.
Sean.
Sean Sun.
Probably Sean Sun.
Has to be Sean.
I'm not even bad at driving.
I'm not even bad at driving. I'm not even bad at driving.
Any words of wisdom?
Every 60 seconds in Africa, a minute goes by.
What's your most embarrassing story at school?
Jumping off a toilet seat and getting a toilet roll holder stuck in my leg. Like
Greetings, everybody, and welcome to the graduating class of students from 2023 that cannot stay out beyond 9 p.m. at night.
Closing time, open all the doors and let you out into the world. Closing time, turn all of the lights on over every boy and every girl. Closing time, one last call for alcohol, so finish your whiskey or beer. Closing time, you don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. I know who I want to take me home.
Don't eat yellow snow.
They see me rolling, they hate it, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to kiss me riding dirty. Trying to kiss me riding dirty. Trying to kiss me riding dirty.